A nurse was told by his physician that he is too unhealthy and needs to join a gym. The nurse had never been to a gym before and did not know how to motivate himself to start going. One day at work, while waiting for the elevator, he noticed doctors taking the stairs. They took the stairs to go down floors and took stairs to go up floors. The nurse then got motivated to start taking stairs down floors, then made a goal to start taking stairs to go up floors. Sometimes healthy habits do not come in 0 to 60 large leaps. Sometimes they're in small, practical baby steps. If you can use this illustration, short story in your day, subscribe. If you want to further support this channel, there's a PayPal link below.